hard as you say you are, or you gonna run and go get your body gone.
Niggas is so gangster, niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't then it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and rap tough. And that's ass backwards, cause them niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens, and you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately, but you gon' find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to diss me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite from a Bentley. You niggas ain't even got a car. You're so far under my radar, I don't even know who the fuck you are. To tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing, I don't even listen to your shit to know the fuck I'm dissing. And media that speeds into these fumes, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga jump rule, talking about he's gonna slap me. Nigga, please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines when they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you not Pac, I knew him. Pac was a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed, cause if he could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. You talking to a pioneer who engineered this shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look like an asshole.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? Or you gonna run and go get your body gone? What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? And show us you're as hard as you say you are? Or you gonna run and go get your body gone?
They say, why don't we increase the peace? The only peace increase is that which deletes your peeps. Cause niggas run miles, but they don't run streets to that 4-5 or cease of speech. Yeah, it's a shame how the beef a creep. Could've reached your peak, now you're left with a horrible leap. I'm trying to be as bleak with my speech as possible, just in case a nigga try to throw me an obstacle. Nigga, I'm not boxing you, I'm hospitable. I put you in a hospital, that's how I get at you. Let the doc op on you, he don't rid you. You back on them streets, I send another hit at you. This is not a hypocritical issue. I will critical condition your tissue. Give a fuck if all 10 of them with you. I throw an extra 10 of them missiles. Turn gangsters into gentlemen. Ficko. And ever since Eminem dissed you, I swear I see the women and bitching you. All this bickering back and forth over who signs who. Curtis, put your skirt up, nigga, you got murdered. Now take it like a man and shake it off. Damn! And quit telling all these magazines your plans. How you gon' slap up my mans, you fictitious? Nigga, we sin stand and come murder your bitches.
What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? Will you be as hard as you say you are? Or you gonna run and go get your body gone? What you gonna do when shit hits the fan? Are you gonna stand and fight like a man? And show us you're as hard as you say you are? Or you gonna run and go get your body gone? Body gone?
Yeah, yeah. Go out behind all the gangsters you want, nigga.
agosto voy a cantar un corrido criminal. De morro se la rifó, el cuero no se arrugó, siempre al pie de un cañón. Recuerda tiempos atrás, cómo luchó para ganar. Hoy se encuentra ya en la cima, la presa es la que rifa, familia de criminales.
On the rise like a chop. These fools can't see me like El Chapo. From nothing to something like El Chapo. They want me dead or alive like El Chapo. I throw the rest, I'm like a rato. Been wanted since before I hit my teammates, sharpening my skills, they said look at what the streets made. A criminal at a young age because I couldn't behave. A menace to society is what my actions relay. Used to be stuck in the hood, homies free base. Now I got movie money, hundreds in the briefcase. Used to be in stolen Honda Civics in the courts. When I face trial, the only time I pray to the Lord. Couple homies shot in the face next to me. Used to have street envy way before I had jewelry, before I had these albums out, before I had these movies. Used to hide in my closet, in my dresser, texting Uzis. Excuse me, is your name Roberto Garcia? That was way before the LA Fair jump. I'm out of here, way before my first glitch, I way before my first wheel, I way before my first homie lost his vida. On the rise like El Chapo. These fools can't see me like El Chapo. From nothing to something like El Chapo. They want me dead or alive like El Chapo. I throw the rest, I'm like a rato. Some reason they wanna stop my cash flow. Being on my humble game, not tryna be no asshole. I pass those that grab those like crabs in the bucket. I remember posted on the block, stressing with Tucker. And the cops used to hit my pad, nothing to discuss with. I remember Sergeant Johnson telling Lopez, go ahead, cuff him. I remember them raiding, had the stress in the oven, stashing dope in the ceilings. Even in my mom's stuffing, and I had nowhere to run. Living all on the streets, the PD had my name on an APB and all points bulletin. Cause I grew up as a hooligan, underestimated all this banging shit would throw me in. Living life on the run wasn't no fun, no food, no soul. Was some dope in the gun. Had to stay off the phone cause the landline was tapped. No matter where I was strapped. On the rise like El Chapo. These fools can't see me like El Chapo. From nothing to something like El Chapo. They want me dead or alive like El Chapo. I throw the rest, I'm like a rato.
Esa es la que rifa, familia de criminales.
Mexico City to LA.
All day.
We're criminal right here.
Nah, we're doing it big.
All day, homie.
That's what's up, doggy. That's